Hey everyone, hope your summers are going well. So, last week was a success. I painted 10 models and appeared a week. So I decided to continue and do a challenge for this week as well. For this week's challenge, I've only given myself one figure, which is Lord Kaldor Draigo of the Grey Knights. I feel it's still a good challenge seeing as I don't have very much time this week, and it is a very detailed model. So, here are the before pics to show you what the model looks like at the moment. As you can see, I haven't even assembled Draigo. Therefore, this week might be a very busy week. However, I think I'm up to the challenge. Seeing as I painted 10 guys last week, I should be able to paint one better detailed model this week. So wish me luck. I will be posting update videos throughout the week, showing my progress and any challenges that I have. Feel free to join in by setting your own weekly goal and posting it in the comment section below. Once again, thank you to all you awesome people out there for watching my videos. You truly keep me motivated. As always, feel free to subscribe to my videos and leave comments below. Feel free to subscribe to my blog at paintingwithj.blogspot.com, where I will also be updating my progress throughout the week and posting more tutorials, reviews, and videos. And as I've said in my previous videos, painting should be fun. So take your time, enjoy yourself, and have fun.